Good evening. I'm Senator John McCain. For the next 2 hours, you'll be seeing Saturday Night Live's Presidential Bash 2008, a selection of the show's best political satire from the last few seasons, some classic scenes from the past and new original material. Next week, Heroes will return at its own normal time, followed by My Own Worst Enemy, a new series starring Christian Slater, which critics are already calling a, quote, nonstop thrill ride. Right now, over at the other networks, you can find such shows as Dancing with the Stars, Boston Legal, Two and a Half Men, and CSI Miami. And they'll probably tell you that they're better shows than Heroes. And that may be so. But guess what, my friends? Heroes isn't on tonight. If those other networks wanted to go up against Heroes, they should have waited a week. Because tonight on NBC, it's Saturday Night Live's Presidential Bash, an independent, unaffiliated show created by a maverick television producer I call Joe the Network Programmer. Although in reality, Joe is actually two people, Ben Silverman and Mark Graboff, two NBC executives who would definitely pay more under my opponent's tax plan. Now, I was told I could mention something else. Tomorrow, there's a presidential election, and this is your country and your future, so vote. And do that whether you vote for me or my opponent. Although if you vote for me, we can possibly arrange a ride to the polls. Thank you, and live from New York, it's Saturday night.